Sur la glace, représentant la Russie.
On the ice, representing Russia, Kamila Valieva.
Well, Kamila Valieva of Russia, 13 years old, born in Kazan. She's coached by Eteri Tutberetsi, Sergei Dudikov, choreographed by Daniel Gleichenkaus. Spiegel im Spiegel. Short program.
Représentant la Russie, Kamila Valieva.
Well, you could see the disappointment on her face at the end of the program, despite how spectacular her skills are. She's determined to get that triple lutz done. She had challenges with that throughout the practice sessions, leaning to the inside a little bit too far, and got away from it here in the short program. However, the rest of the skills are remarkable. She has great lift on all her jumps. She's patient on her takeoffs, except the lutz. She tended to rush that a little bit. Incredible flexibility and her performance as well. But you can see in that disappointment, the standard has been set high in that school. And so all those other skaters have set the bar very high. So the pressure on the next generation is there. Let's take a look. Here's a beautiful Ina Bauer. Watch the lift right up in the air. Nice and tight, soft landing, beautiful extension. Look, all on one foot until now. After that, beautiful triple loop. Double axle, watch her lift right up off the end of the edge. Soft landing. She's got it going. When we take a look at this triple lutz, you'll see right here she's going to go to the inside a little bit too much right there on that takeoff. Got off in the air and she knew she bailed out of the jump a little bit too early and went down. Look at the flexibility, of course. Beautiful. But watch the eyes. right there. There's a skater who has a high standard and she didn't meet it. And there was some disappointment. But make no mistake about it, this is an extraordinarily talented skater. One of the finest that I've seen on the Junior Grand Prix. The bright future indeed. If she can cope with her emotions, keep herself focused, and take the time to learn. Danielle working with her, trying to get a smile. There's a semi-smile out of her. Trying to put that in the past, but she's gonna wear that for a bit. We'll see how she copes with this in the free program. Tell us a little bit about the internal fortitude. Let's take a look at these scores. They should be pretty good scores. Such remarkable quality of everything else that she did in the program. It could take her into the lead. Let's take a look. 62.31. Yes, Kamila Valieva of Russia is currently in first place. Look at the top five so far in the competition.